graciously. Thank you. Sam, you were prep, yeah, but see. Sam, this is Deadman. Terminal there. You. Researcher devoted to uncovering the secrets of the beaches and the Death Stranding, as well as those of Dooms and Repatriants. When you relieve yourself, a certain amount of chiral matter is flushed from your system. Chiral matter can adversely affect hormone secretion and nervous function. There's a correlation between exposure and the development of phobias, as well as, in extreme cases, violent and suicidal impulses. Chirellium contamination has even been postulated as a trigger for the onset of Dooms. Allow me to collect a sample of your excretions for my studies. They provide a non-invasive means to monitor your exposure to chirellium and your overall health. In this case, speak.
Hey there, I not but see. Thank you.
Zan. Someone left over there. You can leave some of your own if you'd like. Messages, warnings, words of encouragement, whatever comes to mind.